So I'm going to show you the hamstring pale rail, which is the progressive angular isometric load, regressive angular isometric load. So I'm going to elevate my foot onto the box, keep a slight bend in the knee, and then I want to bring my belly button forward as I push the hip back. So I want to find that stretch. I'm going to hold that for 30 seconds to a minute. Then I'm going to progressively begin to push my foot into the box at 20, 40, 60% effort. So creating that isometric tension in the hamstring. And then I'm going to rail by pulling up on the foot. As I try to pull my foot off the box and pull myself deeper into that stretch for 10 seconds, and then I'm going to relax. So try to bring a little more length. And then I'll hold that new range of motion for a minute, or I'll do another pale rail.